I'll cover it by our results are. Ms. Johnson, Mr. Harden, y'all late again. Don't ever come to my class again late.
What are you even doing today, man?
Bro, we're learning about bacteria.
What?
Why are we doing that?
Because it's everywhere, duh.
What?
Bacteria.
Bacteria are microbes found everywhere, including our bodies, the soil, and in the air. Shaped like bacillus, spiral cocci. Bacteria are simple with few organelles inside.
One is good, bad, and the ugly. Because of their biochemistry, they provide many lives. Bacteria work in industry. Bacteria work to make bodies we need. Bacteria work to create disease. They work alone or individually. They work alone or in harmony. Bacteria are easily identified using techniques for staining and special dyes, which identify structures in various strains, such as the capsule, the cell wall, and cell membrane. One is good, bad, and ugly, because of their biochemistry. They provide many life's necessities, so taking all so cause. Bacteria work to grow plants and trees. Bacteria work in industry. Bacteria work to make bodies we need. Bacteria work to create disease. They work alone or individually. They work alone or in harmony.
Oh yeah. Bacteria work for me.
For me?
They're a natural part of me. Found all over my body. Keeping me strong and healthy. Providing the nutrients I need. Vitamins K and B. For mixing the foods I eat.
You gotta eat it.
Like yogurt, sauerkraut, and cheese.
Oh, when they're good, found their boo. But when bad, turn on you. Ride or die, they don't go. Special genes help them grow.
Really?
You know, you will keep them from harm in my body.
Bacteria work to grow plants and trees. Bacteria work in industry. Bacteria work to make bodies breathe. Bacteria work to create disease. They work alone for individually. They work alone.
I think they learned a lot.
I know they did because I learned a whole lot.
You know what?
What?
Bacteria work. Bacteria work.